Not everyone is born with a silver spoon in one's mouth. Not everyone has an easy start in life. Yet there are some who shatter the conventional divides and emerge successful. This is the story of a man who failed in class 6 but went on to join the Regional Engineering College and the Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore. This is the story of a man who decided to become an entrepreneur and employ people from rural India.
Be the change you wish to see in the world. If you want someone to trust you, you first trust them so that they can trust you.
Today we will know how PC Mustafa, a coolie son, who set up 100 crore company with just 25,000 rupees.
We weekly publish new videos, so don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more updates.
PC Mustafa grew up in a small village of Kerala which had only one primary school. The village was so remote that it had no electricity, and the high school being 4 kilometers away, most of the students dropped out after primary school. Mustafa's father was a coolie and his mother was uneducated. He was never interested in studies, and every day after school he would prefer helping his father rather than doing his homework. Though being an average student, Mustafa was good at maths, but after failing in class 6, he lost interest in going to school and joined his father as a daily wage worker. His teacher didn't like his decision of dropping out and spoke to his father, who agreed to give him second chance. Back in school, he had to sit with his juniors, and this humiliation made him work hard. And to his teacher's surprise, Mustafa topped in class 7th and later in class 10th. He went on to study engineering at NIT Calicut and bagged a job at Motorola in Bangalore. While on an assignment in Ireland, Mustafa realized how much he missed his country and yearned to return to India. However, financial constraints forced him to take up another well-paying job in Dubai. And much to the shock of his friends and family, Mustafa decided to call it quits after a 7-year-long stint. He had always wanted to start something of his own. The entrepreneurship bug had bitten Mustafa, and it was evident that there was no turning back. In 2005, Mustafa and his cousins marked the beginning of their battered business with an initial investment of 25,000. They began their operations in a tiny kitchen, grinding and sealing 10 packets of idli and dosa batter a day in a 550 square feet space. They gave out samples of their batter to regular kirana customers to test the waters, and were surprised to see how quickly they flew off the shelves. Encouraged by their success, they decided to scale up their operation. Mustafa, who was then pursuing a management degree at IIM Bangalore, finished his studies and joined his cousin full-time as the CEO of ID Fresh Food in 2007. The rest, as they say, is history. Mustafa and his brothers have come a long way from operating out of a tiny 550 square feet kitchen to setting up a new 75,000 square feet manufacturing plant in Hoskote. Today, fresh idli and dosa batter made by PC Mustafa's company ID Fresh reaches homes in Bengaluru, Chennai, Pune, Mumbai, Delhi, Hyderabad, Bengaluru, and even Dubai. Today, they produce around 50,000 kg in their plant. The total investment must be around rupees 4 crore and their revenue is rupees 100 crore. Mustafa's story certainly serves as an inspiration to all those who hesitated to act on their dreams. He fought against all odds to achieve the seemingly impossible. Mustafa has his two cents for aspiring entrepreneurs. If you have the passion to start something, do it immediately. Don't wait for tomorrow. So, let this Thursday mark the beginning of your quest to achieve your seemingly impossible.